Baruch atah Adonai Eloheinu melech haolam she'asa nisim lavoeinu bayamim ha'hem ba'azman hazeh.
Baby,
mm-hmm.
Go and get your mom covered. It is cold.
Okay.
Thank you, baby.
My favorite?
So good.
Not as good as yours, baby.
Baby, go get mommy something to drink.
Okay, mommy. Hello, Dad.
Thank you, son.
Dad, can you tell me the story of Hanukkah again?
A long time ago, there was a brave warrior named Judah who fought for the Israelites against an evil leader who wanted to force his beliefs on our people. The man, Antiochus, outlawed our religion and threatened all Israelites with death or conversion. He desecrated our temple, and that's when a group of Israelites rose up led by Judah and fought back. They restored our temple, and in that dedication, we call it Hanukkah. The oil burns for 8 days and nights in the temple, and that's why we light 8 candles for 8 nights. Got it?
Got it. Can we spin the dreidel now?
I'm not gonna beat your dad this time. Ready?
Ready.
I win again. Just want to see how beautiful you are. You know that I see it. I know you're my star. Where you go, I follow, no matter how far. If life is a movie, how mommy sing?
Then you're the best part.
Yeah. You're the best part. I love you, son.
Mom, do you have breast cancer?
Baby. I didn't know you knew about that. Wow. Well, since you know.
Yeah.
Your mommy's sick. But I don't want you to worry about that. You understand me?
Yeah.
You'll be alright?
I'll be alright.
Alright. Stay strong for your mommy. Hear me?
Okay.
Go again.
I win.
Okay, son, you got me. Look, let's go. It's getting late. It's time for you to lay down.
But...
No, it's final.
Come back here, Dan.
Can I see that dreidel?
What's right?
That one.
Oh, this one? What about it?
Can I see it?
You're supposed to be going to bed. Look. Take it with you. But don't spin it. Okay?
Okay.
Promise?
Yes, promise. Dad, I miss Mom.
I miss her too, son. Go ahead. I love you.
Me too. And why do we light 8 candles, Dad?
Because when Judah dedicated the temple, the oil burned for 8 days and 8 nights. Also, son, in our tradition, the number 7 represents the natural world. Because the Most High created this earth in 7 days. So the number 8 represents transcending the limitations of the physical world, so the supernatural.
Wow.
You want to know something else? Each one of those lights is a symbol of you and me. You are like one of those lights. So as a Jew, as Hebrew, and as an Israelite, you have the opportunity to bring light and warmth into this very cold world. You got that, son?
Got it.
Did you miss me?
Beloved, I missed you dearly.
How much?
More than the bees miss some honey.
Without honey, they die.
And I die without you, love. I love you, Ezra.
I love you, Kamaya.
Thank you.
So how was your showing and why?
Amazing. It was amazing, babe. The show, the crowd, everybody, it was amazing. I thoroughly enjoyed it. Everything, the audience, they were so good this time. So good. But sometimes they're just dead. You know, too busy playing on those phones. This time, they did that. It was beautiful. Beautiful.
No, you did that. Congratulations, baby. Shabbat shalom.
Shabbat shalom.
Last night of Hanukkah. Didn't think you'd make it.
It's been a dreidel. My heart is here for you.
Who's been a dreidel again?
Maybe it's kind of late.
Please.
Scene one, shot one, take one. Quiet on set. Action.
And why do we light 8 candles?